At least 11 people have been killed in the Philippines as tropical storm Yagi triggers widespread flooding and landslides. The storm has dumped heavy rain on the capital Manila and brought wind speeds up to 85 kilometers per hour. Yagi has continued to move northwards over Luzon, the Philippines' biggest and most populous island. Heavy rain has flooded streets and homes across the country, triggering closure of schools and government buildings.